Foreman 1.8's new networking UI improves the handling of virtual machine network interfaces. Upon selecting a compute resource, the Virtual Machine tab no longer permits configuration of network interfaces. Instead, helper text directs the user to the Interfaces tab. Here, the modal now contains the fields expected for the configuration of the network interface. Compute profiles can still be used and work as expected. Interfaces will be updated or created as necessary.